G'day and welcome back to Build Some. And in this video, we're carrying on with our stair calculations. This time, I'm going to restrict the going of this staircase to 2200 mil. So again, our rise of our flight is 1600, and our going of our flight is going to be restricted to 2200. So the first part of the calculation is the same as for the last video with the unrestricted. We need to work out how many rises. So first of all, we divide the rise of the flight by the allowable rise of the step, which, if you remember from the last video, was the average of 190 and 115, gave us roughly 150 mil. So we used that, gave us 10.666 rises. So we went with 10. So we have 10 rises of 160 mil. So now the next step is we need to work out how long our going's going to be. We know we've got 9 goings, one less than our rises. So we divide our 2200 by 9. And that gives us a distance of 2044. So we can have a look back at our table, make sure that works. So our minimum going is 240, and we've got 244, so we're okay that way. So that's allowable. And then we just need to check our easy going check to make sure that it's going to work that way. So two rises and a going, 160 plus 160 plus 244 gives us 564. Go back and have a look at our table. And we just bigger than that, so we fit in there as well. So that's a workable staircase. So that worked out pretty easy. It's actually going to work. So for a staircase 1600 high, 2200 mil long, we have 10 rises at 160 and 9 goings at 244.